Hi and welcome. Let's meet the future of full stack development with Delphi. Modern app development comes with one particular dilemma. We have a database and you want to use this database from many clients on different platforms. Some of your users want to use the traditional desktop. Other users want to use mobile devices like Android phones, Apple phones. Then one other group of your users might not even want to use a computer per se, they just want to use the web to access your application. They're looking for a web application in order to use your services. So you have to build a database that serves as a backend for all these different devices. So what does that mean for us as Delphi developers? Well, in Delphi terms, we need one database for a VCL Windows desktop application, a FireMonkey mobile application, and a TMS WebCore web application. If we can provide a database that works with all of these, we're good, because then we can deliver to all the customers that were shown in the infographic before. In recent years, we learned what we need to do. We need to build a common backend. That's what we've been told. Well, but we also found out this is complex, laborious, and slow. API design is not as easy as it sounds. Especially tasks like adding security, authentication, and authorization are tasks that we might have to do for each and every API again. Also, we have to consider deployment to cloud services or self-hosting options. Also, sometimes we have to deal with non-relational data. To sum it all up, it's all a giant headache. That's why TMS is proud to introduce Stellar Data Store, your universal database solution. Stellardsio is your new solution for all your database needs. Let's look at some of the key characteristics of Stellar Data Store. You're ready to go into the cloud. There is zero deployment. All this is done using a traditional, well-known relational database structure. Make use of what you feel and have been comfortable with for years. Configuration and usage, Stellar Data Store makes it easy. You can access all through a modern web interface from any device, anywhere on this planet. It is fully customizable with user roles and permissions. That means authentication and authorization are built in. There are users and groups. Some are default. Some you have to customize or can customize, however you want to look at it. And of course, multi-tenant support is also available. But now, drum roll please. It's fully integrated into Delphi for a full design experience. VCL, FireMonkey, and web components are there. On this slide, you see the components, or some of the components, for TMS WebCore. You have a DB connection that allows you to connect to the backend with just a few clicks. Design time is guaranteed. You can connect using a client data set, set up all the fields with data types that you've been used to for years, and then access these data sets through a web data source with visual controls like edits, list boxes, memos. All database controls can be used like with any other database. And the best of all, as I said before, this is just the example for the web controls. These controls are available for the VCL and FireMonkey as well. Setup is really, really easy. Here you see an example for personal access tokens that have been generated in the user interface. All you have to do is to copy paste the value given in client ID into the property for client ID. The value from callback URL goes into callback URL. And then something that is not shown on this slide, of course, a secret key that is generated also can be copied into the properties of the database connection control, and you're ready to go. You simply connect to the database using the credentials supplied in the user interface, and that's all the setup it takes. Depending on the user roles that you have, you can create tables, delete tables, customize tables, or just retrieve data or retrieve and write data. Everything is configurable, but you need one login that you set up in this way. Not to get too technical, but there is token support and support for OAuth 2.0. With this simple setup, there is really nothing that keeps you from using Stellar Data Store as your primary database backend. So let's go. Join us. Use the fastest and easiest backend, no matter which platform, on desktop, web, and mobile. It's also accessible from any programming language because there are Delphi controls. However, the interface is universally accessible from any programming language. It's highly configurable and the data organization is very flexible. So with all this, you might wonder, when will it be available? Well, it's available today in a technical preview. Stay tuned for blog posts, videos, and more webinars about Stellar Data Store. Join us at stellards.io to join the technical preview, learn all there is to know about StellarDS, and as always, we will be listening to your feedback to make Stellar Data Store even better than it is today.